Blueberry Vegan Cheesecake Recipe. If you're looking for a dessert that's both delicious and vegan, look no further than this blueberry cheesecake recipe. Made with a creamy cashew base, fresh blueberries, and a gluten-free crust, this dessert is sure to be a crowd pleaser. Ingredients: for the crust, 1 cup almond flour, 1 quarter cup coconut flour, 1 quarter cup maple syrup, 1 quarter cup melted coconut oil, pinch of salt. For the filling, 2 cups raw cashews soaked overnight, 1/2 a cup fresh blueberries, 1/3 cup maple syrup, 1/3 cup coconut oil, melted, 1 quarter cup lemon juice, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, pinch of salt. For the blueberry topping, 1 cup fresh blueberries, 1 tablespoon maple syrup, 1 tablespoon lemon juice. Instructions: preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 175 degrees Celsius. In a mixing bowl, combine the almond flour, coconut flour, maple syrup, melted coconut oil, and salt. Mix until everything is well combined. Grease a 9-inch springform pan with coconut oil. Press the mixture into the bottom of the pan, using a spatula to smooth it out. Bake the crust for 10 to 12 minutes or until it's lightly browned. Set aside to cool. Drain and rinse the soaked cashews. Add them to a high-speed blender along with the blueberries, maple syrup, melted coconut oil, lemon juice, vanilla extract, and salt. Blend until everything is smooth and creamy. Pour the filling into the cooled crust and smooth it out with a spatula. In a small saucepan, combine the blueberries, maple syrup, and lemon juice. Heat the mixture over medium heat, stirring occasionally until the blueberries are soft and the mixture has thickened. Pour the blueberry mixture over the top of the cheesecake and use a spatula to spread it evenly. Cover the cheesecake with plastic wrap and place it in the freezer for at least 4 hours, or until it's firm. Once the cheesecake is firm, remove it from the freezer and let it sit at room temperature for about 10 minutes before slicing and serving. This blueberry vegan cheesecake is a perfect dessert for any occasion, from a casual weeknight dinner to a special occasion celebration. It's rich, creamy, and bursting with fresh blueberry flavor. Plus, it's vegan and gluten-free, making it a dessert that everyone can enjoy.